Thank you so much for your kind arrival. Special clapping for the fathers.
Assalamu alaikum. A very splendid morning to the most ambitious, talented and fantabulously mind-blowing parents of the students and the students of Al Ghafoor campus and Al Musawwir campus. This is me, Asia Gardezi, the regional head, wants to extend a cordial welcome to all the praiseworthy guests, highly respected parents and meticulous students on the behalf of head office of Britain Group of Schools and Colleges.
There should be wonderful clap for all the parents who are sitting in this hall, and especially all the students of Al Musawwir campus and Al Ghafoor campus. Where are the students of Al Ghafoor campus? Show your presence with your wonderful clap. What about the students of Al Musawwir campus? And what about the parents of these students? Are you here in this hall, dear parents? So show your presence in your wonderful clap. You are going to appreciate your own kids today on this hall. Your clap is less. Where are the parents of Al Ghafoor campus students and Al Musawwir campus students? That's great.
At this very moment, we should never forget the teams of Al Ghafoor campus and Al Musawwir campus. Definitely, if this show is going to be a magnanimous one, it owes to the hard work of the teams of Al Musawwir and Al Ghafoor campus. Special clapping for the team of Al Musawwir campus. And a very special clap for the campus head of Al Musawwir campus, Ma'am Hina Khan.
Here, how can we forget the hardworking teachers of Al Ghafoor campus? There should be wonderful clap for all the teachers of Al Ghafoor campus. After teachers, there is the turn of the stunning and astonishing head of Al Ghafoor campus, Ma'am Farah Khan.
The dearest audience, hold on to your hearts. Because you may discover the beauty of this beautiful day as the event eventually starts blossom.
Yes. Within some time, you are going to enjoy a lot of performances over here. So are you excited?
Are you ready to rock the stage?
Are you happy that you are going to get the rewards of your hard work? That's the spirit of the students of Britain Group of Schools and Colleges.
Have a magnificently glorious day ahead. The galaxy of intellectuals, honorable guests, benevolent teachers, respected parents, and beloved students, how lovely is this day. We are honored to have your presence today. Thank you so very much.
Inshallah, within some time, we'll be taking the formal start of our function, and you are going to enjoy a lot of performances. Here, I must say that today we have a panorama of colors for you all. You will be enjoying your, and you will be observing your own kid rocking the stage of Arts Council.
In no time, the true grace and caliber of the students of Britain International School System is going to be revealed, is going to be exposed. And you parents will definitely going to witness it. And definitely we expect your huge appreciation for our kids. So are you ready to appreciate our kids? I'm talking with the parents. Are they ready to appreciate our kids? Yes. And what about students? Are you ready to appreciate your companions? Yes. Now there must be a big yes.
This is a special day for all the students who are going to rock the stage with their sensational performances. And this day is also very special for those students who are going to be awarded of their untiring efforts of the last year. Inshallah.
Dear parents and dear students, as today we are celebrating 24th annual prize distribution ceremony of Britain Group of Schools and Colleges. So behind the all achievements of students, there is definitely the role of their parents. So there should be wonderful clap for all the parents. Dear students, you have to show your love for your parents in your wonderful clap.
Dear students, there must be a wonderful clap for all the dignified people from our head office at the moment. They have spared their precious time for us. Thank you so very much, respected ma'ams. And students, show your love in the form of your clapping for your respected ma'ams.
Dear parents, we sincerely thankful for your company, feeling honored to have you as our guest today. I cordially welcome to all the loving, caring, gorgeous mothers of Al Ghafoor campus and Al Musawwir campus. The beauty of your presence enhances the beauty of this mega function. Thank you.
Forget the fathers of the students of Al Musawwir campus and Al Ghafoor campus. There should be wonderful clap for all the dedicated fathers of Al Musawwir campus and Al Ghafoor campus.
Your esteemed presence will give the confidence to our students. A very warm welcome to every one of you to the 24th annual prize distribution ceremony of Britain Group of Schools and Colleges.
Today it's our fourth function. And I'm 100% sure that this function is going to just rock the Hall of Arts Council. Am I right? Are you people going to rock the Hall of Arts Council today? In no time, our formal proceeding is going to be commenced. Just little wait is there. Bilal, just do you observe that the parents of Al Musawwir campus and Al Ghafoor campus are rather more punctual?
Yes, I can see their sparkling eyes and their
great
dazzling
clapping for
smiles.
Their punctuality.
They are really eager and excited that function should begin, and they should appreciate their own kids.
I can feel the scent in the air, clearly smells of happiness, laughters, and everything precious and beautiful. With immense pleasure, on the behalf of head office, we welcome you, all the parents. We do cherish your arrival with treasure, your love and concern to us towards our function. Thank you so very much.
Today the weather of Multan is also quite charming, and it's definitely enhancing the charm of our show.
I desire to extend a gracious and inclusive welcome to all of you. I'm extremely privileged to your arrival. Thank you so much, parents, for this auspicious day.
Dear audience, you can expect an extravagant and a complete entertaining day ahead. The children's performances shall definitely leave you mesmerized. It's no exaggeration to say that Britain Group of Schools and Colleges is superior among all. You will witness its grandeur within some time. This superiority is due to our team trustees who are ever ready with their outputs for the betterment of our students. Their support and appreciation matters a lot. Yes, here I'm talking about the esteemed parents of our beloved students sitting in front of me. So there should be a huge round of applause for all these parents.
We roll down a carpet of welcome to all the dignitaries, guests, parents, and invitees. Thank you so much to all for giving us your precious time today.
Our respected chief guest, our beloved chairman Sir Javed Iqbal is very soon going to join us. So students, are you ready to receive your beloved chairman? Show your enthusiasm in the form of a big yes. Are you ready to receive your chairman? Yes, this must be the spirit. After all, we are going to receive our beloved chairman Sir Javed Iqbal.
Dear parents, we are honored to have your presence. We are extremely happy to welcome you on a very special day of your children's achievements and many brilliant performances ahead. We are glad about your presence. Thank you so very much.
Sir Imran, have you observed that, mashallah, the parents of Al Ghafoor campus and Al Musawwir campus are very punctual? They were here in this hall in time.
Yes, exactly. They are very punctual, and exactly it means that they are quite concerned with the awards and rewards along with the performances of their kids. MashaAllah, it means a lot. And they are also quite engaged and busy with their kids at the moment.
Yes. I think there should be a wonderful clap for all these parents.
Yes, they deserve our huge appreciation.
The flags are flying, the balloons are ready for release. It's a great day for that we and you all were waiting for.
Were you waiting for this function? Okay, but are you going to get some awards today? Are you going to enjoy something today? Okay, that's great. Yes, inshallah, you are going to have a great fun today.
MashaAllah, students of Al Musawwir campus, you people have marked. You people have just rocked the Multan board in your matriculation results as well. MashaAllah, there must be great clap for the talented student of Al Musawwir campus. They have showed brilliant performance in Multan board as well.
This is a time to acknowledge the talent of our hard-working students who have strived for the progress and worth going.
Thank you. rehearsal is going to be jam-packed in no time. In time arrival is there by the parents. They are going to welcome the chief guest of the show.
Yes, within some time, I must say within some minutes, the chief guest of the day will be here in this hall.
Your thunderous clap will boost the confidence of our students.
Beautiful kids in beautiful attire.
Are they looking stylish and stunning in these costumes? Your clap is very less. It is not justifying their hot looks.
The stylish dudes of Al Ghafoor campus. It shows that their teachers are also very stylish. Are you agreeing? Do you agree? Their teachers must be very much stylish, as they are very stylish.
Where are the gorgeous mothers of Al Ghafoor campus? Loving and caring fathers of Al Musawwir campus and Al Ghafoor campus.
Yes, students.
Yes, dear parents, it's high time to announce that our chief guest of today's event, highly esteemed chairman of Britain Group of Schools and Colleges, Vardhi Sir Javed Iqbal, is here in this hall of Multan Arts Council. Accompanied by highly commendable Additional Secretary Education South Punjab, Malik Ataul Haq, and highly esteemed Director Operations, respected Ma'am Sophia Khalil, and Assistant Directors of the System, respected Ma'am Javeria Shahid, Ma'am Sadia Amin, and Ma'am Sar Farooq. So give them a huge round of applause. You have to let these chief guests of the day know that how much you are excited to welcome them. Are you excited to welcome them? Thank you so much. Here I want to pay a heartiest welcome to the Regional Director of Allama Iqbal Open University, Sayyid Kaiser Abbas Kazami. Thank you so very much, sir, for your kind presence over here. appreciate them in a huge round of applause, dear. So parents, was it thrilling enough? Yes or no? I can see the excitement on your faces. This was the first performance and I can see your eyes shining and your faces smiling. A big round of applause.